Hey, Denny.
Are we ready?
I wasn't asking you people. I was asking the important guy back there, Mr. Denny back there. If it wasn't for Denny, you wouldn't be hearing any of this. So let's hear it for Denny tonight. I mean, his PA.
Denny and Bill.
And Bill, yeah, don't forget Bill. He's running the knobs back here.
How about Larry and Paula Danzig for putting this together, guys? We are really glad to be a part of this, to be able to help somebody out, and I hope everybody's having a great time out there. Some of you look like you might be metalheads. I don't know. Is anybody offended by rock music? We'll try and play a few tearjerkers throughout the night.
All my life I've been searching for something. Something never comes, never leads to nothing. Nothing satisfies, but I'm getting closer, closer to the prize at the end of the rope. All night long a dream of the day. When it comes around, then it's taken away. Leaves me with the feeling that I feel the most. Feel a cozy life when I see your ghost. Such a delicate rest. If I give it a twist, something to hold when I lose my grip. Well, I'll find something in that. So give me just what I need. Another reason to bleed. One by one, hitting up my sleeve. One by one, hitting up my sleeve. Hey, don't let it go to waste. Love a bullet, hit my taste. Wait, keeping me down. Hey, don't let it go to waste. Love a bullet, hit my taste. Wait, keeping me down. Well, I find a believer. Another one who believes. Another one who deceives. Around and we're down on my knees. Yeah! If I get any closer, and if you open it wide, and if you let me inside, on and on, I got nothing to hide. On and on, I got nothing to hide. Hey, don't let it go to waste. Love a bullet, hit my taste. Wait, keep. Searching for something, something never comes, never leads to nothing. Nothing comes alive, but it's getting a stroke. Deep into the rise in the rise of the robe. All night long, a dream of the day. When it comes around and it's taken away, leaves me with the feeling that I feel the most. Feeling comes alive when I see your ghost. And I'm done, done, on to the next one, done. Done, and I'm on to the next one, done. The next one done, done, and I'm on to the next one done, done, and I'm on to the next one done, done, and I'm on to the next one done, done, and I'm on to the next one done, I'm done, and I'm on to the next.
Done, done.
Are you having a good time? I want to thank each and every one of you for showing up for this benefit. It's been an awesome turnout. Better than anybody could have even hoped for. You did great.
Woo!
Oh, I gotta try this out here. Like my steering wheel. Gonna drive y'all crazy. Do we have a firefighter in the house?
Hey, Denny, can you turn the bass guitar down in the drum monitor just a little bit?
More bass!
Well, I'm all about it, but the drummer's kind of having a...
You're knocking him off his drum.
He's thinking
the
speaker might be doing some funny stuff.
You feel it, do you, brother? I like that noise.
Anybody joined the Navy lately? You wouldn't be here if you did, right? Well, this next song is inspiring you to go join. I've seen it many a time. Hear this song and just run off and join the Navy. Trust me, you'll understand. Makes you want to go blow something up. Some noise out there! Thank you very much. I knew there was some country fans out there tonight. I just knew it. I could tell by all the camouflage. I walked past a buddy of mine 5 or 6 times and didn't even see him. That's called camouflage. Where is he? He's probably right in front of me. Oh, right. No. He's back here somewhere. I don't know. I can't see him. He's in camouflage. They're all Army, though, not the Navy, right? Huh. Okay, well, guess we better change gears and go to the Army now. Metallica. No, we're going to actually take you back into the 90s. 90s, yeah, believe it or not. Back into the 90s. A little band. I don't know if they're from Oregon or... They're from Oregon? I think they are, aren't they? Yeah, I think these guys were from Oregon. And they're coming back. So turn a little prong on you.
If you guys are waiting for something to jump up and down to, this would be the one, I believe.
You snap your fingers. snap your neck. Snap your fingers, snap your neck. One more time, boys. Snap your fingers, snap your neck. Good job, Growler. Yeah. Yeah. Good thing I have a cold, man. I can sing that really good tonight. I think they picked this weekend just because all the singers tonight had colds. Yeah. But it all works out. It doesn't matter, you know? Show must go on. So this is Roseburg, huh? I said, so this is Roseburg, right? People told me that nobody parties in Roseburg anymore. It doesn't rock, doesn't come to events. I beg to differ. Yeah. Some people even came as far as Riddle. Look at that. Yeah.
That's farther than you think.
That's a lot further than you think. Riddle is way out there. Way out there in the sticks. Far sticks. No, can't do that. You never know what might come off this stage, man.
This
anything in it. All right, this next song is kind of a sing-along. Looks like you're all kind of warmed up. Mr. Budweiser might have had something to do with it, or Mr. Hams, I'm not sure. But it looks like you're getting warmed up. So are you feeling, you know, vocal, you know, feeling boisterous? Because I need some help, man, I really do. In more ways than one, but I need some help from you vocally. So if you want to jump in anywhere you know anything on this, not that all of you will, because I'm sure some of you are going to go, what the is that? But I know all you beautiful people out there will help us out a little bit. So put on your makeup, put on your high heels, get those fishnet stockings on, and sing a little Marilyn Manson with me, will ya?
To bring a tear to your eye.
That was his tough.
That just had to.
That was a tearjerker, man.
Again, guys and gals, thank you all very much for coming out and supporting this event, helping somebody else. We're really, let's give a big hand together for everybody that was involved in putting this together. That means all of you guys too. We're just really stoked to be here, and I hope you guys are having a good time.
Yeah, glad you made the dinner set too, man. I really appreciate that. You know, all the suit and tie people. What's that? Sonic Video Productions helping us out. That's right. Right there.
Those dudes don't bond the ball, right? Come on, come on, come on!
Let's give him a big hand for our brother up here. Thank you.
Everybody's a rock star tonight. That's right. Anybody else got it in their system? Come on, get it out right now.
He just thought we needed some help. You guys livened up yet? Well, they're not like dancing. They're not like moshing, but you're here.
They're moving.
Hey!
They're moving.
anybody got a screwdriver in the house?
No. You're quick, yeah. Yeah, I got a screwdriver right here. I didn't really mean that kind. Hey, let's hear it one more time, or two or three or five or 17 more times for all the bands that were previously up here. They rocked, they funked, they country rocked, they did everything you possibly can imagine. Awesome job. And we all did it because we love it. We love to do things like this. We sure as hell ain't doing it for the money, that's for sure. That's all going to a good cause tonight. So give it up.
Too
if you got
big.
Any more left in your pockets, time to put it in the boot. Give it the boot. Das Boot. Yeah, not the boat, the boot. We have a small little technical difficulty, but. We're already breaking our stuff and we haven't even been up here that long. Tear it up. I'm ready, man. I'm ready. Does anybody have a 9-volt battery in their pocket? And I won't tell them what it's for.
Well, you know, everybody packs one of them, don't they?
Well, ladies, come on.
Oh, hey, man, the green light guys, they come prepared.
Oh, well, musicians.
You know,
yeah.
Like,
oh, right here,
9
right
volts.
Here, right here, they're coming out of the woodwork here. Look at here. Oh, yeah, that's a good one. Have you ever tested a 9-volt battery? You know how you do it? I let the guitar player that needs it do it. Kill brain cells with that. Yeah, there we go. For those of you who just need a beat, there you go, right there. And if your name is Mud, this is your song. Oh.
Oh, yeah.
You stopped.
I forgot the rest of it.
How about some funky stuff? Some bebop and funky stuff. Or that, yeah, that works too. These guys just could do BS all the way along. Mr. Beethoven over here on guitar. If you were wondering about who we are tonight, by the way, it wasn't a mistake. It was Freaks Unleashed because we have a few different players up here than usual. We have Mr. John Hamlin on drums tonight, by the way. Give Johnny Boy a big hand. Doing an excellent job back here. Just jammed with us a couple of times and pulling this thing off. A young good friend of mine that I've known a long time. How's that? Mr. Alan Lewis on guitar over here. Might remember him from Eisenblatt days, the scary band. Those guys were evil, totally evil. Now we're just slightly evil tonight, just slightly. So we got the hippie.
Beautiful.
ever did. Now go away. I'm doing the best I ever did. I'm doing the best that I can. Now go away. You look like you're having fun. Actually, we're having a lot of fun. You're not even coming close to how much fun we're having. But if you want to help me out, you can learn how to have just as much fun as we do. You too can be part of this band right now, right here at this very moment. All you gotta do is give me two little words. I heard somebody say it. First word is go. That's go. And the second word, away. Not that I want you to go away. That's just the words, okay? Have you got that? Go away. Okay? Have you got it? And I don't know if all of you are invited, but I'm going to invite all of you. So, you've been invited. Robbie's house. Rob's house, I'm sorry. Rob. Rob's house. You're a big boy now, I forgot.
A manly man, a firefighter.
So anyway, he for some reason he likes his song, I don't know why. Something that, I don't know, just popped out of my head one day. Driving down the road in Oregon, and what can you imagine was happening? Yeah.
Raining, what can you say?
Strike anywhere. All I want is to remember what it is we're
Jim. It's so electric that it's all around. The flashlight says, listen to the sound of thunder. Feel it in the air. Oh, thunder comes from anywhere. Hail thunder. Too late, too high.
John Hamlin on thunder drums back there, yeah. By the way, I haven't introduced the guy in the middle here. There's a few of you out there that know him a little in a different capacity. So I'd like to introduce you to Master John Auer on bass. And if you don't know what that means, you'll find out someday when you don't want to. So behave, but not too much. Okay, we had a request for some classic rock. I hope the pipes don't go back that far. I'll give her a shot. What the hell?
You can do it.
Yeah, it's easy for you people to say. Yeah, you can do it. Whatever. Yeah. Do it. Yeah.
Breakdown, it's so easy to say. Heaven and devils break down, drive me insane. Hey, babe, that's something I think you gotta know. Hey, babe. It's always the same.
Having a nervous breakdown is really all the same.
You might kill it, but baby, I'm not fooling. We're gonna send you back to school. Way down the side, who do you need? Gonna give it my love, I'm gonna give it my love. Oh, wonder who I love, wonder who I love.
Woman! You need... What do I need, honey?
hi-hat going, man. Keep the hi-hat. Back to your hi-hat there, man. No, not that one. The other one. Just that two.
Thank you. Sing it, hang
on. You guys rock. Put your hands together for Dwight Marburger.
Okay, now that I'm warmed up, let's rock. Let's rock. Are you people ready to rock? You're not done with us yet? You still want some more metal? Yeah. And I was kind of funny, and the paper said hard rock. Okay, we're hard rock. I'll buy that. Yeah, we're hard rock, yeah. We never stepped out with that edge. No, metal, that's too hardcore. But then I hang around with these guys, so. A waltz, yeah. We had a request for a waltz by the bartender. Now he's showing his age. Oh, sorry, cousin. By the way, well, Chuck over here, let's hear for the people, Chuck, and who's the bartender? What's her name? Casey. Let's hear for the people pouring the drinks, the people over there, the Pepsi people, the gal over there. They've been doing an awesome job. I think you blew them away. They showed them, went, holy mackerel, while we're running out of stuff. So you did good tonight, people. You did really good. Oh, I was told there was some incoming here. Helicopter or something. Here. This was for our headbanging friends that came all the way from, where the hell did you come from? From, like, I don't know, from over the mountain. Or from the mountain, maybe. I don't know, from the mountain.
I don't need a reason. You don't need to lie.
For ourselves. I hear the mighty Mia Jam, so don't go right away.
There's more beer.
There's more beer. Don't freak out, yeah. That's for us to do. We're the freak outs here. Freak out, yeah. Yeah. So, did you all have fun so far? I think we're wearing out some of the people because they can't take it anymore. We're blowing them out the front door. That was our job. To get rid of some of them, or just blow them right out there. But you guys, we just can't get rid of you. So, there's only one thing left for us to do.
One, guess what?
And that is just totally annihilate you. Get the machine gun out. No.
What do you think, Dwight?
This next one, I want anybody that's here to get your ass up here on the dance floor and do whatever it is that you can do. You don't have to dance. Just get up here and have some fun before the night is over. Your last chance to get her done. To get her done. Are you ready to get her done?
This is our only country song of the night, guys.
Only country song.
This is it.
And I still see some people sitting down, so I'm going to say one thing to you people out there. Let the bodies hit the floor. 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 Right. Are you still with me, people? Yeah. Here we go now. One, then row with me. Two, then row with me. Three, then row with me. Four, then row with me. One, something's got to go. Two, something's got to go. Three, something's got to go. You're gonna die. Let the bodies hit the floor. 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 Let the bodies hit the floor.
Like that bitch.
so in.
Jumping up and down!
Yeah, let's see anybody do this. To the beat, to the beat. As Ozzy would say. Oh my God. I need your help one more time. Have you got it in ya? Can you help me one more time, brothers and sisters? All you got to do is watch my fingers. Can you see my fingers? Okay, we're gonna count. I know this is gonna be hard, but we're gonna count to four. That's that many. Four. One, two, three, four. Can you handle that? Okay. This is a sobriety test. If you can't count to four, we're driving you home, okay? Or he's driving you home. I don't have a driver's license. I lost mine because I did the wrong thing, you know? No. Okay, are you ready? The camouflage clear in the back and all these other people, I want to hear you singing it too. Let me hear you say three. I didn't hear you, Mick.
Snake is all I gotta say. Yeah!
Hey,
Does anybody remember our name? It would be Freaks Unleashed. Let me just hear it say once. Freaks Unleashed. Easy on the Taco Bell. That's what the gas is. It's taco time.